You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on adding a link to your YouTube channel to your Roblox profile on PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The first thing to do is copy the URL of your YouTube channel. When you are on Roblox.com and signed in to your account, click the settings icon from the top right, and then select settings. On the account settings page here, scroll down to the bottom to get to the social networks section. Paste your URL into the YouTube text box. Under Visible To, choose whether to make your social links visible to everyone, or just friends and followers. Click Save once you've done that. If you go to your profile page now, you'll see a YouTube icon that loads your channel when clicked. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.